Welcome into the SCAC Player of the Week interviews. It's week one of the 2018 fall season. Today we are joined by the SCAC Men's Soccer Defender of the Week, sophomore Brendan Dauth of the Southwestern University Pirates. And Brendan, first of all, thanks so much for joining us today and congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for having me.
Brendan, before we get into the specifics of the opening weekend for the Pirates this past week, I just want to ask about the opening game of this season. Do you still get nerves when you head into that first game of the year? And what makes opening day so special?
I think the opening day, I mean, it's, you know, everyone's coming out to the games and, you know, they're cheering us on. It's a great feeling to have. And then, you know, going out with the team, just with all the energy that we have, it's great. It's a great feeling overall.
Brendan, this past weekend, you and the rest of your Pirates teammates open up the 2018 campaign. You're 1-1 through two games, a weekend full of tough non-conference competition. You fall in a tough one, 1-0 to number 3 Chicago, but then bounce back in impressive fashion, knocking off the 19th-ranked Rutgers-Newark team 2-0. What did you take away from the opening weekend? What were some of the positives that this group took from a 1-1 split and a really nice win against a top 20 team?
You know, I think the biggest thing we took out of it is coming, you know, against the number 3 team in Chicago and holding them pretty well, and then showing that we could fight back against them was great. And then also, you know, just learning from our mistakes, you know, it's a big thing for us and coach to, you know, keep building this program and keep going forward as a team, you know, to reach our goals at the end of the season.
The 2-0 shutout victory against Rutgers-Newark, of course, becoming the first win of head coach Dustin Norman's career there at Southwestern. How special was it to be a part of that moment for Coach Norman, and how excited was he for your team's bounce back performance and getting that victory?
We were really excited. It was a great performance overall as a team defensively. You know, I wouldn't be able to get this award without my other defenders, and, you know, having coached move us around and keep us organized was great. I think celebrating on the sidelines, great with the teammates, especially when we're winning, obviously. And getting a big result like that just feels great, like, you know, as a team, because we all put a bunch of effort in for preseason and for, this past week getting ready for these two games.
Individually, you anchored a backfield, Brendan, that allowed just one goal in 180 minutes of action this past weekend, including, obviously, the shutout victory on Sunday. What defensively did you see from your back line that really gives you a lot of confidence moving forward into the rest of the season?
I think, on and off the field, we're all hanging out as a team and growing and bonding. So I think that, you know, that off the field relationship is helping us on the field as well. Also, you know, this communication from our freshman goalkeeper to keep a clean sheet as well was great to look good and on the back line for us.
Again, you're watching the SCAC Player of the Week interviews. It's week one of the 2018 season. We're joined by the SCAC Men's Soccer Defensive Player of the Week, Brendan Dauth of the Southwestern University Pirates. And Brendan, now in your sophomore season there at Southwestern, you get your first year of experience under your belt as a freshman a year ago. What's the biggest difference from year one to year two now in your sophomore season?
I think the biggest difference has to be our preparation for the season. We came in all fit, ready to go, and, you know, we were ready to take big steps this season. So I think that's the biggest difference from my first year to this year.
For you and the rest of your teammates, a pair of neutral site games last weekend to open up the season. Finally, looking ahead to this weekend, you open up the home portion of your schedule when a pair of non-conference teams head to Georgetown for tilts on Friday and Sunday. How excited are you and the rest of your teammates to get home and open up the home portion in front of your home fans this weekend?
You know, I think we're really excited for this weekend just because, you know, we're going to be starting a conference next week. So getting these two games under our belt and figuring out what we need to fix before conference start is a big deal for us, especially, you know, because since we have conference tournament this year, really want to be strong at home and, you know, get the results we need.
And finally, Brendan, looking ahead specifically to these two games, Concordia and Howard Payne visit this weekend on Friday and Sunday. What are some of the keys from a soccer standpoint that you need to continue to kind of roll over from this past weekend and what you learned about this group that will hopefully get you the results that you're looking for in these non-conference contests this weekend?
I think defensively we need to stay sound like we have been for the first couple of games. I think that we need to stay organized as well and just, you know, put our chances away like we have been doing. You know, it's been great so far, so I hope you can just keep it clicking.
A Spring, Texas native in this week's SCAC Men's Soccer Defender of the Week, sophomore defender Brendan Dauth of the Southwestern University Pirates. Brendan, again, congratulations on your honor and best of luck as you continue to move forward throughout the rest of your sophomore campaign.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.